All right, we're back at it on day two, or day seven. It's Horde Day. We got a fetch quest. Hey there, Kenny. Wake up. This level three bow is pretty boss. Don't touch me. Damn right, now I've about had enough. Right. Need some health items. Door is locked. You got any healing items? You got food. Yeah, how about a Mega Crush? Nope. Got a coffee. Son of a bitch. Damn, that was close. Right. Put the hatch down. Got zombie in the way. Now we got the key. Hopefully, we get some healing here. Shamwag. We got here. We got food. Oh, we got stew. Nice. That is gonna be money. We're gonna go ahead and eat that because we want our food to be up as high as possible. Okay, so there's nothing else out here except for. Damn. Ah, level 13. Ammo pile. More bullets. Where'd you come from? You know, I'm getting real tired. Ow. Real tired of your shenanigans. We back to recording 7 days to die. We had to do some space maneuvering. All right. I think we got all the dudes. Finish off this main loot. Oh, we gotta use that first aid kit. Where is it? Boots for a minute. Get the food. Hopefully something good. Ooh. Schematic for robotic sledge, nice. Schematic for the shotgun turret or SMG auto turret. Okay. Alright, we got some other healing items which we're gonna use. Still gotta find the supplies, so they're down a level. Probably down on the first floor. You know what? Probably sell those. Let's head on back to the trader. Get back and get started getting ready for the horde. Go. Gotta get to the spot, man. Gotta get to it. Eating my saltines because I've been sick last couple days. Alright, let's get ready for Horde Night. The Night of the Hordes. Return back to the trader. Let's see, do we have coffee? There's that music. And then I have zombies in chase. Interesting. So I'll get some bullets. Is that a town over there? The same thing we've been looking at already. Oh yeah, it's that shop. Oh, the stamina. Especially when they're over-encumbered. Let's eat the cornmeal. Because we can. The tea. Questions, do we go around? They want to go around. We gotta get a bike, y'all. Got another jar of honey though, which is good. Plenty of stuff to sell. Nice. B or 1-800 worms for you. Worms for you. But not me. I'm good on worms. I don't need worms. Put here, what do we get? Spear Hunter. Another Spear Hunter book, right after, right together. And we got Ranger's Guide to Archery, Archer Recovery. I had this one already. Ranger's Guide to Archery. So I don't have any of these yet. That's good. Sedan. Oh, level 4 machine gun. Hell yes. We'll take our level 1. Go sell that. Drinking my new bang flavor. It's called Ghost. It's a energy Sour Patch Kids. It's all right. It's not my favorite. I like the older bang flavors better. I'll be honest with you. We got doll hairs. Let's see. Got 407. Good needs meat. Let's go, my guy. A nice collection of wood right there. Yep. We don't have time for your shenanigans, sir. More armor piercing round. We definitely need more bullets, though. Come on, keeping our hydration up, keep our stamina up. Might do a series where I build a house on the bridge. I haven't done that in a while. Bridge house was always kind of fun. Oh, hi. You know what? Bye-bye. Save ammo when we can. Plus 5%. Burn a little bit. Alright, come on. Got a zombie over here on the side. So we can put him out of his misery. How did I miss? Got him. Once you get Ranger's Guide to Archery, pretty much you're invincible with the bow. See you. Pretty much cash money with the bow at this point. So we gotta get our base up. We're gonna get to the trader and then so we can go get to the horde. Not for the stamina. See if we can hit him from over here. Long shot. Got him. How the hell did you get that close? Need more wood just in case. I'm gonna get this beer to do something. I got my Hodgepodge shirt. It says all faster than dialing 911. You guys seem to like some of the shorts on my channel with guns. There's more gun content coming. I'll break that beer. I don't know what else beer is useful for besides making you not get knocked back. Feeling rowdy. My skill points still. So I can do agility, archery, running gun, spray and pray, hidden strike. Rule one, cardio, pain tolerance. Probably seems like a good one to get. Seems legitimate. Rifle up here. Hurry up and get to the trader so we can get some things going. Gotta hydrate. Because why? Because gaming takes it out of you. Not really. Wouldn't it be great if it didn't? Let's see what old Trader Bob, Jim Job, Jiminy Bob has for us. Need to find some more traders in the next, after this horde.
Let us speak, sir.
Yes, let us speak, Joel.
Great job.
Armor plating mod. Probably that. Bicycle? Hell yeah. Dude, we're taking the bike. That's awesome. I'm gonna sell this level 1. Modify.
It's been a real pleasure. Watch yourself out there.
That is definitely a game changer.
Right. There's always Shamway up the road. You can try looting.
Shamway. So that's what we're gonna do next. We're gonna go and repair. This.
Great doing business with you. Come back and tell your friends.
So I can't repair that. Dang. Repair the tool. The bow. That. Repair that. Alright. Cobblestone rocks. Let's see, closest job is a fetch.
Thank you. Anyone.
It's probably true. 44 Magnum schematic. Well, I got how many dupes? I got 3974, duckbill mod, grave digger mod, pistol. Yeah, this pistol is pretty good, man. I mean, 9 more rounds, don't have 23. I need some rounds. Better than what I got. I guess I can always sell it. Magnum ammo. All right, give me some 9mm. You got any 7.62? 7.62? No. Like all we're getting is 9mm.
Y'all come back now.
He didn't want sham sandwich. Alright, what can we sell? Paper. Make more glue. Sell some of this leather.
Safe travels.
Alright, we need to head back. Pistol in the right spot. Modify. All right, I got 63 rounds. Think we can make them work? I don't know. We'll see. I've got a bicycle. I'm very, very happy. You have no idea how happy to have a bike. Back here and start getting ready for the horde. Some of those bad boys. Some food. Give me the Molotovs. Put those away. Jam away. My rifle. What am I running around with a level 2 shovel? I got a level, perfectly good level 3 right there. Cement away. Make some cobblestone shapes. Blue. We don't have enough bones. Oh, I got plenty of bones. Bones for days. Over and cover only because I got the shapes. Alright. Gonna put some spikes down. Gotta get rid of this concussion. Get with the horde. Let's see. Got it big enough. How am I encumbered? What's my guy doing? What's he got? Still got concussion and wetness. Make us some shapes out of here. Let's see, we need some kind of railing system. Maybe just a straight railing system like that, maybe? Yeah, here we go. Okay. This might work. I want to put one so I can get up on the back. Probably do, just in case I fall off. Waiting for the board to ensue. Getting rid of this headache. Nah, shit. How many spiders? Now we only need to put like half blocks. We don't really have time now, do we? Fort bites or whatever they're called. Health bar. Get our stamina up. Pretty well so far. More bullets. All my shit. Hopefully most of the zombies were dead in the process. But I think that's the end of the first horde. I only died once, but mostly I only died because I hurt myself. I will take that as a win.